which I got in my Lodi wellness box. It's apparently supposed to be 1 teaspoon. Ooh, it's already getting everywhere. With a splash of hot water, followed by a cup and a half of milk or water. Ooh. Spicy. Woo. Cinnamon, turmeric. Not sure if you can see down in there, but it is a, it almost looks like really old paprika color. There we go. And then they suggested mixing it with a cup and a half of milk. What I'm actually going to do is I'm going to mix it with powdered milk, because that's how I do my lattes. And then they said you should sweeten it with maple syrup or sugar. So I've got my little sample of maple syrup here. That should be already mixed. And some frothy. I'm definitely gonna have to clean up this table. It is a bright beet red. I don't know if anybody's had the pink soup from Lithuania. That's kind of what it's looking like right now. Not surprised. Into a latte as suggested. I'm going to add a bit more hot water. And then what I might do is grab another cup and just do a tiny bit without the milk to see how that tastes. Right now it is kind of the same color as the packaging, interestingly. This is pretty well mixed. Let's go ahead and grab this teacup. And we'll do smidge in there. I'm not going to turn on the frother so it doesn't turn into a disaster. Alright, let's grab this. See the difference in the colors. And let's see if it actually needs the sweetener. I'm getting spice, like cinnamon or I mean, maybe it's a little vegetal. Okay, it's definitely vegetal at the end. The beets are in the aftertaste. But at first it's mostly like a chai, a spiced milk. All right. I should have said it's like a masala chai, sorry. Add some, not sure how much you're envisioning me adding. But I like maple syrup, so we'll just add a whole bunch in here. My personal maple syrup, so I can lick it all I want. Give it a little baby thing. I got it when I was at the airport before COVID. I really don't like how when you're flying international back home, you can't use those chops. any better. It's not bad. It's just really spicy. Ooh. All right. Definitely glad they suggested the milk. Now let's see what kind of terrible noises I make when we try it without milk. Tastes like spiced water. Yeah. And the beet is only in the aftertaste. Let's see the ingredients. Did they actually add spices to this? Cinnamon, ginger, and cloves. So, yeah. I don't like beets. I was concerned I was going to not like this for the beet flavoring, but no, they spice the heck out of it. So if you like really heavily spiced drinks, this will work well for you. Definitely, I'm going to recommend do it with the milk and the sweetener of your choice. They also recommended putting it in smoothies. I can see this kicking it up a notch, but again, whatever it is, it better work with cinnamon and clove.